stunning shot by Cvetanović, right up the line.
Love 30.
Well, three break points for Cvetanović, and he clenches his fists. What a big moment this is. Frustration for Anderson at the back of the court. There's the breakthrough very early on in the third set. Well, after this medical timeout, he just seems so focused, Cvetanović. A new zest of life. It's all going the way of the serve now.
40-15.
Look at that. Last 13 points. 10 for Cvetanović. He is growing in strength at just the right time. Three games to last. Cvetanović. Just as one serve is in the ascendancy on this grandstand court over on Stadium, the number one player in the world, Novak Djokovic, is 3-1 up against Somdev Devanand in his first set. Serbian flag flying slightly more proudly than it was in the first set. Over on court number one, Gilles Simon took the first set against Gregor Zemler. And it's on serve in the second set. And just to remind you, Gilles Simon or Gregor Zemler will be the opponent for the winner of this one. Everything seems to be a bit harder going for Anderson now. It's mistakes, he just wasn't. Well, there it is, four games to love now.
Four games to love.
Back in January. And in comparison, Anderson's been in top form. Indian Wells made it to the quarterfinal. But it just looks as if Tipsarevic's fighting qualities and his quality is going to shine through in the end. It's been an absolute slog, though. Coming up to the 2.5 hour mark. Well, that was a very quick game. Five games to love now. gone past 5 p.m. in the evening here in Miami. Winning all the rallies, isn't it? Just white.
Birdie off.
Well, the only ever time that these two players have met before, it was in Atlanta in 2010. It was slightly more comfortable. Kevin Anderson, straight set victory. This time it's been a real battle. After 2.5 hours, it's match point for the Serb. What a result this could be for Janko Tipsarevic in 2013. He's not been in the best of form, we know that. But he's come from a set down to defeat Kevin Anderson, a very tricky customer. 4-6, 7-6, 6-love. What a topsy-turvy match. And the Serb safely through. He's into the last 16. Well, it will be Gilles Simon or Gregor Zimler who will be the opponent. Those two playing on court one at the moment. But you can see from the reaction.